Hello students, today I would like to introduce the story Engine Trouble. The story Engine Trouble is written by R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan was born in Madras, now Chennai, on 10 October 1906. He was the third of eight surviving children to his father Rashipuram Venkatarama Krishnaswamy Iyer, a provincial headmaster, and mother Jnanambal. He was a leading author of early Indian literature in English along with Mulk Raj Anand and Raja Rao. He is the one who made India known to people in foreign countries by giving them a window into Indian culture and sensibilities. His friend and mentor Graham Greene introduced him as a writer to the West by publishing Swami and Friends in England. Remembered for the invention of Malgudi, a semi-urban fictional town in southern India, his simple and modest writing style is often compared to that of the great American author William Faulkner. His writing reflects the ordinary situations in life with a gentle touch of humor. He is a master of irony, where he laughs at himself and his people with good-hearted humor. He is also nicknamed the Master Storyteller. His novels like The Guide, The Financial Expert, Mr. Sampath, The Dark Room, The English Teacher, A Tiger for Malgudi, etc., won numerous accolades. He was honored with the Sahitya Academy Award, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, A.C. Benson Medal, Honorary Membership of the American Academy of Arts and Literature, etc. He died on 13 May 2001 in Chennai at the age of 94. Engine Trouble by R.K. Narayan is truly an Indian story of unlucky draw. It is taken from an astrologer's day and other stories. The story depicts the troubles of a common man after winning a road engine as a lottery prize. The narrator wins a road engine in a fair and attempts to dispose it off when it becomes a burden for him. A series of misfortunes happen during this hilarious attempt. A showman comes to Malgudi and brings with him his gaiety land. The Gymkhana grounds are used for the festivities and the whole town pours in to see the show. The narrator wins a road engine at a show. Now the problem is how to take the prize home. The driver of the engine is an expensive one and the idea of selling it to municipality does not work out. The narrator decided that the engine can stay on the Gymkhana grounds till the end of the season, but the cost of maintaining it on those grounds proved to be expensive for him. The municipality authorities demanded rent to keep the engine there. Then a cattle show comes to town and he is given 24 hours time to remove it. So, a temple elephant and 50 coolies are hired to take it to a nearby field owned by a friend. Joseph, a dismissed bus driver, comes in to help steer the engine. The elephant that goes mad due to the noise of the crowd dashes against a compound wall and half a portion of the wall is fallen. The owner of the wall got the narrator arrested, then he is released on bail. At this point came an unexpected relief in the shape of a Swamiji who performs various impossible feats and insists on having a road engine run over his chest. The municipality does not have one. The narrator becomes the hero of the hour by lending his engine for the feat. And in turn, it would be driven wherever he wanted it to. Unfortunately, in the story, the law comes in between and the feat cannot be performed. A police inspector comes with an order banning the performance. It is a natural calamity that comes as a stroke of luck for our protagonist and solves all his problems. One night, an earthquake hits the town. In the morning, when the narrator visits the place where the machine stood, he finds that it was not there. Due to the earthquake, it has been dragged to a disused well. The owner of the well thanks him because he wanted to close the well. So he agrees to pay all the expenses on the man's behalf and requests him to leave the machine there. In this way, the narrator is relieved from the engine which had become trouble for him. The writer suggests that luck is a double-edged sword. It can bring happiness as well as trouble. Dear students, let us recall what we have learned in this session. The story Engine Trouble is written by R.K. Narayan. He was a leading author of early Indian literature in English, along with Mulk Raj Anand and Raja Rao. The story depicts the troubles of a common man after winning a road engine as a lottery prize. The narrator wins a road engine in a fair and attempts to dispose it of when it becomes a burden for him. A series of misfortunes happen during this hilarious attempt. The writer suggests that luck is a double-edged sword. It can bring happiness as well as trouble. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.